was a joyous day in Salem Elementary School.
This is Nick Smith and Mara Spriggs reporting to you from a WNSC studio.
Today is Monday, December 10th, Cycle 12, Day 6. Ms. Kolsak is here for Library Enrichment, Ms. Fortner is here for Phys Ed, and Mr. Bupp is here for Instrument Lessons.
For lunch today, the regular choice is fish sticks with macaroni and cheese, or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go to Chloe Cronister and Reese Shamer.
Happy birthday!
The temperatures outside will be in the upper 30s with mostly sunny skies.
Please consider bringing in items for our three fundraisers that are currently going on.
Hats, mittens, gloves, and scarves may be added to our holiday giving tree located in the front lobby.
The Help for Our Heroes fundraiser is to benefit veterans who served in the military.
Finally, the Fill the Bus campaign benefits local families through the Harvest of Hope Food Bank. Last week, we earned 917 tokens. That brings us to our total to 20,582, which means we met the goal, and we have a project team celebration before Christmas break.
Yay!
Freddy's holiday rule was, what does snowmen eat for breakfast? Did you know what the answer is?
A delicious bowl of frosted flakes. So today I have one for you. What do you get when you cross a snowman with a vampire?
Pay attention to afternoon announcements for the answer to today's riddle.
Thank you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School, where I'm in the house.
Are you in the house?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.